Have you ever experienced a mentalist experiment before?
No, I haven't.
I want you to think of an old password. We want something that's not being used by anything. I'm gonna ask you to say the alphabet from A to Z out loud.
A, B.
X, Y, Z.
Whew, okay. All right, so I've written something down here. There's no way for me to know what it is that you're thinking of. And I wrote